Of your police were called overnight to a recording studio in Manyang where a man was shot and killed. It happened just outside Heat Recording Studios on the 100 block of Leverington Avenue at 1 o'clock this morning. The 23-year-old victim was shot repeatedly and died later at the hospital. Authorities say there was some kind of argument inside the studio before the gunfire erupted.